back in 1932, down in a Georgia swamp, George W. Perry made a lucky cast. Oh, what a fish he caught. 22 pounds, 4 ounces, his record's in the book. But it's gonna be broken for 2 months longer, and I hope he bites my hook. Well, I'm gonna break that big bass record, a sure way to get rich. Sign an endorsement contract, son, just for catching a fish. I want to be the lucky angler that makes that lucky cast. Catching a fish worth $1 million, $1 million bass. Well, if I'm the lucky feller that catches that big old bass, I'll need me a pen and paper, gotta make me a list real fast of all the gear I was using on my lucky day. My Red Man tobacco and my new Procaster and driving a Chevrolet. I want to make sure to include that my motor wasn't Evan Rude. My boat and trailer was a package deal and my fishing line was blue. I had a Roland Martin, whatchamacallit, and a Bill Dance thingamabob. Orlando Wilson thingamajig and a Jimmy Houston frog. I'm gonna break that big bass record, sure way to get rich. Sign an endorsement contract, son, just for catching a fish. I wanna be the lucky angler that makes that lucky cast. Catching a fish worth $1 million, $1 million bass.
It was just barely hanging in the back of his throat. Mm-hmm. Now who's your daddy? Yeah, who's your daddy now?
Straight out this way. There you go.
Like that?
Yeah. Push it out toward me. Yeah. Just like that. Hell yeah. That's right. That's 8 pounds. Right there.
Come on down. Oh. Thank you, Mama. That's
brother's on the scoreboard with a begging off top water.
Number one. I mean, he likes to knock that sucker slam out of my hand. Ooh, he was hungry. Thank you, Mama. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Lord. He come out of the deep to get that boy. And tore my spinnerbait up. Look at that. He tore that sucker up.
He's working on it, wasn't he? Bend it, didn't he?
I'll do some construction on that. About to point the lead down.